Sunday sermon today, and it was all caught on camera. The service was being live streamed this morning when he says 3 to 4 men walked in with guns. He spoke at length with CBS2's Lisa Rosner about why he believes he was targeted and his message for the suspects.
5 to 10 minutes into preaching Sunday morning on Remsen Avenue in Canarsie, Bishop Lamour Whitehead saw the door in the back of the room kick open.
How many of you have lost your faith because you saw somebody else die? What you about to go through?
I seen 3 to 4 men come in. I said, all right. It's pretty much stating that I'm not going to do anything, right? Because I know y'all coming for me. Y'all coming straight to me. I don't want my parishioners hurt, right? I got women and children there. As I got down, one went to my wife and took all her jewelry and had the gun in